guys need to stock up some Ultimate Team coins for Team of the Year, then make sure you head over to Golda.com. Don't forget to use discount code FISH at the checkout. So, how is it going, everybody? It is Oakley here, back with another video for you guys. Today, what I've got for you is going to be a legend 7-minute squad. So, you guys absolutely love it. But myself and Jack to my left, Jack, would you like to say a quick hello?
Hello, how's it going, everybody?
Get together and basically just bang out a squad as quickly, well, as quickly as possible. We get 7 minutes to do it, and you guys know the series by now. It's a lot more challenging for me. I am getting better though. It has to be said, I am getting better at these. So it should be really good fun. Legends are always really good fun to do. And yeah, should be a great laugh. We have done one of these over on Jack's channel already. You'll find a link to that in the description down below. It was with Inform Ibrahimovic, which was an absolute tank card. We kind of did like a compare the difference. So Jack had an Inform, I had the regular Ibra. It was really, really great though. Be sure to check it out in the description below. So as always, we need to open up some packs to decide the players that we're going to be using in conjunction with Gary Lineker. So for this, because he's a legend, you can pretty much pick anyone except for a British or an English player, pretty much. Am I right there, Jack? Is that correct?
Yeah, that's correct.
So it's quite wide open. So yeah, should be good fun. You ready to open up some packs?
Let's do it.
I think I'm going to do this in one, bro. I reckon I'm going to do it in one. We've got 25k pack
here. You're going to open the 25k?
I'm doing the 25k, man. I'm just doing it. And to start off with, I've got Schmelzer, who I actually think I'm going to go with the first one, man. I'm going to go with it.
I've got Szczesny. I think I'll probably go again, just because he's not that great.
Ooh, I do have Gael Clichy as well.
Clichy.
I think I might try Smeltzer. I'm going to try Smeltzer. I said I'm going to do it with the first pack. He was a player that popped up, so let's just, I'm going to just stick with it.
Smeltzer's probably easier. There's some pretty decent perfect links in there, like Castro, Royce, Schürrle.
Don't give me too many ideas, mate. I say the midget gym. I don't know why I declared that. I don't know why I'm actually a midget gym. I was going to say it's really silly sweet to eat when I'm doing a bloody video, but sorry, carry on.
I'm going to go ahead and use Coleman. And I've got his Inform. So the rule in this series is that if you have the Inform or if you want to upgrade the player...
You can do so. Do you say Coleman by Munich, Coleman? Or...
Oh no,
Seamus.
Seamus
Coleman. Oh, okay, yeah. Alright, cool. Well, nice, man. That was pretty quick. Yeah, normally we open up loads of these packs. I literally did it in the first pack, which I'm quite happy with.
Yeah.
Gonna jump back into the squads now. We'll need to pick 3 shotgun players that the other person cannot use. Obviously with a legend, it kind of opens things up massively. Gonna do that, then we're gonna start the timer and hopefully build a beastly squad and then destroy Jack in the game. Our game on his channel was so intense, like so flippin' intense, man.
I'm
gonna give him an absolute bloody hounding and then hopefully make him discard quite a few players. Let's get into that now though. Do you wanna do me first? Sounds weird, but never mind. All right, here we go then. I've got the giggles, doesn't even matter. Here we are, I'm about to start spinning it up. I am spinning.
Stop.
Oh, you know what, dude, I stopped a little bit. I stopped apprehensively there because I was kind of like expecting you to say it. So let me just start spinning up again, then you can do it again for me. Because it was a 4-3-3 as well, so I think people might get a little bit angry. So I've been spinning this for absolutely ages now. Just tell me when to stop. Give me a 3-second countdown, I'll do it.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, stop.
Dude, it's literally the exact same formation. I'm not even joking. It's the 4-3-3-3.
Well, there you go. 4-3-3.
It's actually not a bad little formation, to be fair.
That's nice. It's decent.
Very defensive, obviously.
Yeah.
You're spinning through yours, you said, yeah?
Yeah.
All right, then. So 3, 2, 1, stop.
I have got the... Oh, I can't use it. It was a 3-4-1-2, but I've got a right back, haven't I?
Okay, yep, no problem. All right, do you want to go again?
Yeah, I'm spinning.
3, 2, 1, stop.
4-2-2, I'll take that.
4-2-2, all right, so not I need to get bad. The shotgun players now. Is the 4-2-2 good for you?
I haven't used it that much, so I couldn't really say.
Okay.
If I'm honest, all I know is it's just piss easy to do a hybrid, so.
So you're laughing then?
Yeah, absolutely laughing.
Right, let's go get the shotgun players and then get building. All right then, so Jack, I've got 3 shotgun players for you. Do you have the same for me?
I do.
All right then, okay. So I'll go first. I'm kind of spreading it out here. Like the thing is that I could easily be wrong, but I'm gonna go with Ross Barkley.
Okay.
I'm gonna go with Phil Jagielka. And I'm gonna go with Jack Butland.
Okay, well, they're 3 pretty decent players, actually.
They are. Jack Butland is the bane of my life. So yeah. I want to eliminate
him. He's
available
a lot of people's lives.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, for you, I'm going to say Marco Reus.
Yeah.
And then I'm going to take out the big centre backs from the Bundesliga, and I'm going to go ahead and say Hummels.
Boateng, aren't you? Yeah. Of course you are, because you're such a flipping nice guy. Nice guy, Jack. Absolutely. Okay. So no Reus. Okay, no Boateng and no Hummels. Okay, right.
So this yours was Barkley, Butland, and who else?
Barkley, Butland, and Jagielka. It was literally, okay. I was going for the Everton and just like the strong link sort of thing in there with you. But yeah, nevertheless, yeah. Let's get down to business. Are you ready to rock and roll?
I am, mate.
All right, I've got a stopwatch here. I've got the formation. So 3, 2, 1, begin. Here we go then.
Let's go.
Right, this could get quite expensive for me, I think. Because I've got big plans. I've got some big plans, I think.
Right, my first player is going to be Williams.
Williams. I'm going to go with Raheem the Dream Sterling. Oh, I don't have him in my bloody club.
Nice.
Is he a left mid? He is a left mid. Right, Raheem is in. I'm also going to use a player that was solid for me in so many videos. And he goes by the name of Theo Walcott. However, well,
it's just a nightmare to play against, isn't it, really?
It is a bit of a nightmare, to be honest with you. So I should be good there now. I haven't even put Schmelzer in yet, which is an absolute fool's mistake to make. Let's get Schmelzer in there. He will be in my club. He's there. And actually, now that I've just thought about it, I've actually got I've got an absolute machine of a man to go with him. Oh, the only question could be, where will we go with the goalie? Ah, that rhymes. Didn't even realise. How much time are we in? 1 minute, 23 seconds. Okay, let's have a look. So we need to go... three Swiss leagues. Camp. Let's go like this. Haven't Swiss got. Is it CM? No, it's definitely not that. Nothing. I don't want a special, you idiot.
I've got quite a decent idea, actually.
Have you now?
I went a little bit Australian then.
I don't know why. Got quite a decent idea.
So.
Try him out.
I hope this works. I have got the striking bowler in my club. It's that one, isn't it? It's that one.
Centre back league.
Well, I'm gonna play Mbolo as a cam because he is a right midfielder, so like in his normal default card, so maybe play him at a cam. Don't get Larry in the comments for me using him as a cam. He's a right. I suppose, yeah, I reckon he could be.
I could go with this guy, I think that will. Should work, but he's a bit slow.
So now, I can go ahead.
It's irrelevant because I need to now focus on other things. Right, do I have any more league? French.
Boom, this team is looking nice. Very
is it
nice
looking
already.
Nice?
Yeah, it is. So let's see the end. 4 minutes and 5 seconds left.
So if I can just slide in a French. If I get Mario, but the thing is, I don't really want to have to play flipping Mario Sodden Goetze as a flipping CDM. But I don't know.
Criminal.
Oh, but you didn't take away Rode though, did you?
I didn't even know Rode played for Dortmund. Oh, no, he does. He doesn't play for Munich anymore, does he?
No, so Dortmund slides in there.
There you go.
He's banging that out. And then I just need to. There's no way on this planet that I've managed to build a squad in 3 minutes and 30 seconds. Something's about to go wrong. Something's about to go absolutely tits up, mate.
Just check. 3 leagues, 3 nations. 9k on every player.
Right, 3 leagues. 3 leagues, 3 nations.
Yeah.
3 nations, mate. You don't need 2 from 1 nation, do you? Literally one additional nation. Actually, I've got that. I've got 2 Germans, 2 English, well, 3 English technically, 4 French.
Yes.
That's fine. 4 minutes, 1 second now, though. I think, seeing as I used I used Ruffier in yours and he was an absolute monster. So I think I might use him again.
Go for it, mate.
Dude.
Do it.
I think, bro, I mean, I think my days are changing. I think the days are changing, man.
I'm struggling there. Like, I don't know what to fucking go for.
I think I could, I could possibly look for maybe a better chap here, but I don't, actually, I'm going to look for it on the bench because I don't want to sacrifice a player there unnecessarily.
I'm looking for a load of perfect links, that's what I'm doing.
I mean, because I could drop in.
Banana rare.
Gone along, okay, he's quite rare, slow, isn't he? Him.
So now. Yes, this is what I wanted to do.
Giara.
This works out, I think. Is the Real Madrid still have a Spanish goalkeeper? They have Casilla.
Okay, right, I might actually do this instead, you know.
Is he a rare though? No, he's not. Oh, get rid
of that. Boom, that's got to work as well, right? I cannot believe that this has happened. genuinely cannot. All right, let's get. I've even got the time right now to whack on my consumables.
Let
right
me
forward
know,
to right wing. I do have to buy. I do have to buy Sterling.
No, no, no. 1 minute 15 left. Oh, what do I do? What do I do, ladies and gentlemen? Do I just go Lopez? Okay, yeah, I've got him in my club. Let's swap him out then.
This is incredible. The role reversal right now, Jack. I am, got to say, I'm loving this. I have to say.
There's Espanyol. Espanyol centre back. Anyone. Right, sick. I'm going to have to get
no.
that.
No! No, no, no. Oh, wait.
Oh, shoot. My days. I've messed this up. I just know it's not going to work. I know. I'm going to have Casilla in goal. I'm going to have Casilla in goal.
Let's have a look. Let's have a look.
Spanish. Casilla. Go quickly. There we go. And then I just need a perfect link for Cam and Striker. Perfect link.
I should have cast away, like, look, I have made fire. 30 seconds.
Okay, oh, we can do it. Yes, Fekir. Yes. Okay, I think I'm done.
Dude, I am major league gassed.
Please don't say Fekir is a
right wing.
No, boys. Okay, so I've got
3 seconds.
Player in.
Two.
No, he's all in. They're all in.
Boom. All right, that's fair enough then.
Hold on, they're all in. But you know the striker Fekir?
Yes.
Is he like a foot champions card? Is he scored with a challenge?
I don't know. To be honest with you, go check. And if he's not, I will allow you to pick. Like Lacazette or someone instead, because it's so annoying having those bloody cards included.
Yeah, he's a squad for the challenge.
But Jack, can we just for 1 second not dwell away from the fact that I actually have made a squad with many leagues and many nations and 5 dead links in there.
Mate, I'm proud of you.
Thank you. I'm proud of me too. I mean, if I was an emotional man, I could cry. If you want to whack like Lacazette in or someone like that, I'll give you that because it's unfair.
That's the thing. I was using a Lacazette and Fekir perfect link. So instead of Fekir, what I put in Tolisso, who's like a much worse player. But
yeah.
It only seems fair, seeing as I didn't actually realise that.
No, that's I absolutely agree with that. It's very annoying when that happens. So before we progress any further into the video, guys, if you guys happen to be zombie fans, if you like stuff like The Walking Dead and all that great stuff, then you're gonna love this app. I've got in the background like the trailer, and it's a really flipping cool trailer actually. They did another video a few months back where they were doing like sort of parkour freestyle in a zombie apocalypse. It's the same guys, it's the guys over at Last Empire War Z. There's gonna be a download link in the description down below. All you gotta do is go download it completely free. I'm gonna be building up some alliances as well in the future, so you guys can play with me in my clan/alliance, whatever you wanna call it. We can go out there and absolutely destroy some zombies. Like I said, it's completely free to download. You can actually also check out the video, the full video, if you'd like to. There'll be links to that also in the description down below next to the download link. So be sure to go check it out, guys. Like I said, it's completely free. Really good fun. And yeah, let's see if we can go out and sort of like slay some zombies together. And in the future, maybe battle some other YouTube clans. Should be good fun. If that sounds like your kind of thing, then make sure you download it. Without further ado, let's get back to 7 Minute Squads. All right, here we go then, Jack. I'm going to look at your team for the first time. It's looking pretty tasty. We've both got Taliso in there.
Yeah.
Strong. You've obviously got Williams. Williams is a great shout. I can tell that that guy's going to be on my nerves.
Oh my days.
No!
Oh my days!
Rupiah, you animal! He is fast, man. He sold me. It literally is constant. I need to slow this down and play my own game.
Go on, that is a nice goal. That is a nice goal.
Dab it and blast to hell. That is so irritating, man. I've not been playing my style at all. It's been one-sided.
I am liking this formation.
I'm not liking this formation.
He does.
These passes are... Oh, wow. Referee, that's...
He could be off.
Should be, really. That was brutal. If you don't get... You're not getting anything.
Don't.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, my goodness.
There's no justice in this.
Play it. Go. Run like the wind. Oh, my gosh. As if he's got through. No.
What the flipping... Bro, this is terrible. This is actually terrible. Oh, flippin' heck, man. Do something! Anyone! Why is it only three people?
Oh my no!
About flippin' time. I'm not even happy about that goal. Diarra should not be the one making plays there. Where is Sterling? Where is Walcott?
No, no. Lineker had to come out on the right wing for you.
I know. Absolute joke shot, man. I can't believe I've just scored a goal and I'm not happy. I've scored a goal and I'm actually pissed off still. Referee, give him something. It's got to be about time, isn't it? It's got to be.
Oh,
he's the dirtiest man I know.
Kick offside, kick offside.
Oh my.
Oi, how did you not get a pen? I don't know where to go or stay.
Oh my gosh.
This is just so good.
Flipping heck. Jack, you are some man with them bloody tackles, you know that. You are some bloke.
Oh!
If that had gone in. If that had gone in, that would have been brutality.
Oh my god, no, I've helped you. Get the Williams! What? Oh, he's off then. Peace out, man. That is not a foul.
Peace out, man.
That is just not a foul, though.
Peace out, man.
What's that about?
It's mate, to be honest, I don't think you should be complaining with the amount you've got away with this game.
That is literally trash.
Oh, crying out loud, bro. Oh.
There we are. This is the one.
No.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh my days.
I got an advantage for that as well. So no. How does that make any sense?
Oh, that was so close.
Oh my god. Oh my god, no.
Oh, flipping heck. This Jesus. Is outrageous. This is outrageous. And I'm not happy with that performance at all. In fact, actually, out of all the games we've played, except for that previous one, that's probably my least favorite. Least favorite. Nevertheless, though, guys, hopefully you have enjoyed it. If you have, please do be sure to drop a like rating down below. Don't forget to go check out the video, like I mentioned, in the description box down below. You'll absolutely love it. But for now, I've been Oakley. That has been Jack. You've been fantastic. Thank you very much for watching. Have a great day and goodbye.
Peace.
I did a little wave again. I always do the flipping wave. What's wrong with me?